to do, maybe Halloween themed with the whole family this weekend. You can head to This Is The Place Heritage Park.
Yeah, Brooke Graham, they're live checking out all the haunted fun, and tell us more about it.
Hello, Mark and Amy. I have found a good crowd. Look, we have some witches, a ladybug, a kitty cat, and a SWAT member. This is Brock. How'd you choose to be a SWAT member this year, Brock?
I just wanted to.
Have you had fun up here at This Is The Place?
Yeah.
Yeah? Have you guys gone trick-or-treating already? It's not even Halloween.
Yeah.
You're already getting candy.
Yeah, I guess so.
Cute little witches. Okay, Tricia is here, and you guys have so much going on. Tell us what's going on tonight.
Well, tonight is the Haunted Village, so you'll want to come tonight at 7:30. That's when the gates open, and you can come up a little bit early and get your tickets and just hang out here with us. And it's so much fun. You go out through the village, through old haunted houses.
I've heard it's pretty scary. My friends have not been able to sleep at night after they've come to this. That's what they tell me. But let's show you guys. These might be the biggest spiders we've ever seen. Look at these, you guys. Oh, my goodness. Okay, what are these, Tricia?
Well, I think they're tarantulas, and I think they're actually real.
You think they're actually real? Okay, so these sort of things are what are in the village?
Yeah, they'll come out in the village, and goblins and people jumping out at you, and it's really fun. It's really suspenseful, so it's a lot of fun.
Okay, and you guys, up next at 6 o'clock, we're going to show you the witch that comes out and flies over the village and comes and gets you. So back to you guys. See you at 6.
Those spiders are kind of fun, aren't they?
Mm-hmm. I think I know how they did that, but let's just leave it up to everybody.
Maybe not real. All right, Brooke, thank you. We've got much more coming up.